Welcome back. Scott here with another video, and in this video, I'm going to be covering quote revisions. Whenever you need to make changes to a quote that have already been sent to a client, there needs to be an easy way for you to duplicate the quote, make the necessary changes, and republish the quote. Without a quoting tool, this can be very time consuming, especially if you're on version 2, 3, or 6. Quote revisions and having that version history is really important for having context and a bit of a story for that business relationship. Quoter makes quote revisions very easy. You can manage this in a couple clicks. Let's get into the app and see what that looks like. I am signed in as a salesperson here, and looking at the quote history, you can see I'm on version number 5 for quote number 2003. And every time that there's a new version or revision made on a quote, it's denoted by this decimal point here. Now, depending on the quote volume that's being sent out, if I need to, I can just simply make a search for the quote number. That will just display the quote history so I can see when the first quote was sent out, when each revision was sent out, so I get a good idea of the timeline, any kind of changes that were made, and email communication, just at a glance. So to make another revision, what I would do is click this pencil here. We see here that now I'm on version 6. And what I'm going to do for this particular case is just bump up the expiry date. I'm going to have it so that it expires tomorrow. I'd like to get this job closed before the weekend. I can't edit the recipient of the quote on revision, but I can edit anything in the line item section. So adjust quantity, I can add new items to a quote or remove items from a quote, make things recurring or optional. Various editing controls here that I can detail out in other videos, but for the sake of this demonstration, I'm just going to revise the quantity down to 10. Service and publish. Okay, we've got our quote here, 2003.6, and we're ready to send it off. We do have some merge fields on this template, so it's already grabbing the updated fields. We have the option to attach as a PDF, and let's send. From the customer perspective, they'll be receiving a quote in their inbox that looks like this. Click to open it, the email message there, click the web link, and once I'm in the proposal, I can scroll down, and everything looks good. I'm going to accept it here. And now I'm in the checkout flow. Accept. Upon acceptance, I receive an email confirming that it was accepted and a copy of the digitally signed proposal for my own records. I'm back signed in as a salesperson again, and we can see that the quote was accepted. The status has changed. If you do have any integration set up with your CRM, PSA, or accounting software, that will push the status update as well. And that, in summary, is how quote revisions are handled within Quoter. If you do have any questions, please book a demo with us and we can show you what this looks like live. Thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next one.